and shine. It seems that you've been getting yourself into trouble again, haven't you? Sleeping during class? Entering interdimensional time machines without asking permission? Unfortunately for the both of us, that wasn't the first time you've been caught sleeping. Now, considering your behavior as of late, I'm going to... Oh my gosh. What should we do? Looks like we're having a rap battle. Good job,
giant bowl